No. He's not overpowered. Alex, I just saw you get smacked in the face with that.